Hey, what up, dudes? This is DJ or S18100, and today I got a little old-fashioned COD 4 gameplay for you. I'm using the M40, no attachments, gold deagle, bandolier, stopping power, steady aim, and frags and stuns, I'm pretty sure. And today, if you didn't watch my last video, it's on confirmed weapons for Modern Warfare 3. And today I'm gonna go over some things, maybe like perks and stuff too, that I don't want, that I either like don't want in Modern Warfare 3 or want changed or something I want added, like, you know, stuff like that. So first I'm gonna go over like the basic stuff that like most people know. Like, of course, I don't want I want noob tubes nerfed. I think they're okay to have in the game, but as long as they can be controlled, then I'd be fine. But if it's like one man army in danger close again, then no, fuck that. And so one thing I did like about Black Ops that they did is, at first I was kind of pissed off, but later I was really happy. The lack of stopping power, I think that actually really helped the game. It opened up a lot of, like, what am I trying to say here? It opened up a lot of, like, possibilities for new classes, because in Modern Warfare 2, you couldn't use, well, you could, but you'd be, kind of gimping yourself if you tried to use Cold-Blooded or Hardline or any of those red perks. But in this game, you can use all those second perks without, you know, being, like, a step down before you even get to the gunfight. So that's one thing I would like to see return, but I don't know. It's Infinity Ward and Sledgehammer, so I don't know if they'll actually leave out stopping power or not. I guess we'll have to find out. And, I want sniping to go back to like how it is in COD 4. That's one of the reasons I use this gameplay. I actually do like sniping in Black Ops a lot. Since they've patched it a bunch. At the beginning, I wanted to puke on Treyarch, basically, because it was freaking horrible. But they patched it, and it's a lot more usable now. The L96s, so I would like to see sniping go back at least to COD 4. Maybe Modern Warfare 2, but I don't know. That was just kind of overused in Modern Warfare 2, so it has to be kind of regulated, so it still takes skill, but it's not like the Black Ops was before the patch, because that was horrible. But, yeah, and I would like to have Second Chance be taken out forever, but I don't know if that's going to happen. I have heard before that there won't be any Second Chance or Final Stand or whatever the fuck you want to call it, but I'm not sure if that's true. We'll have to find out when they release more information. And let's see, what else do I want? I want a bolt-action rifle, because they haven't confirmed any bolt actions yet. They have either three or four confirmed semi-automatic ones. And I say three or four because the ones they've confirmed are the RSASS, or the Remington semi-automatic sniper system, the Barrett 50 cal, and one other one I can't remember. I'll probably think of it at the, like, towards the end of the video, if you just bear with me. But the fourth one that I wasn't sure if was actually confirmed is the PSG-1. I've seen screenshots with it, but I don't know if those are legit or not. But yeah, and one thing I'd like to see, I know it's not gonna happen because that's like not like the COD franchise, but I'd like to see, like, instead of choosing a perk from each like category. Maybe you could just choose three perks from like a pool of perks. Then, and I see why Activision doesn't want us to do that, because then people would find overpowered combinations a lot easier. But I don't know. I think it'd be kind of cool. And I'd also like to see. I guess a lot of people don't really play it, but I kind of like the bare bones playlist with the killstreaks at 357, so people aren't calling in dogs and choppers all the time. I kind of like to see more playlists like that, with more variety of game types instead of just like a mosh pit. And I'd like to see customizable killstreaks come back. And but obviously not in the bare bones playlist. But I'd like to see more of a variety. It'd be really cool to me if there was just 30 different kill streaks you could choose from. That'd be way cooler than just having like one or two per like kill value, if you know what I mean. And let's see. I would also like it's probably not gonna happen either, but I'd like to see Ghost like regulated, maybe make it less powerful. Like, because people use it a lot in Black Ops, like, a lot. And I don't really like that, because if they're using Ghost, it basically means they're camping. And, that kind of pisses me off. So, yeah, and I'd also like to see bolt-action rifles, and maybe, like, the Barrett 50 Cal be one-hit kills all the time. Like, have them do 100 damage. Maybe not, like, through walls, but I'd like to see them do 100 damage. And get rid of hit markers. And, yeah, the game just ended. I ended up going 25-7. It's not the best score, but, whatever. I just wanted to do a quick commentary for you guys. So, yeah, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.